Welcome back, everybody. We return to Star Wars The Force Awakens, made of Lego brick boogaloo. We're here with Chewie, Finn, and Han inside Starkiller Base, wishing Luke was here, doing the low crawl crouch, and trying to avoid Captain Phasma and her ferocious fighters. Thank you for all your support. Ah. Uh-oh. I love the little side conversations between all of the stormtroopers. I think that adds a lot to the game. We true Jedi up in here collecting those studs. Have no fear, we're coming through. Yes, my dear. And here are a lot of stormtroopers. So it's time to take them out. And here we go. Uh-oh.
Wall up there is really thin. I can cut through into the barracks.
Ooh. Making our way to the barracks, which should be a beautiful time. I guess we don't really need any more studs. There's a mini kit here. How the heck do you think I get up there? I do not know. All right. Yeah, it's a multi-build here. What is this? I used to be a trooper.
I need to get fitted with a stormtrooper helmet to pass the ID check.
Okay.
Don't look at us. We sure didn't pack one.
So Finn is a super trooper, but not trooperific enough yet. Aha, that's nice. Okay. You stand there. Up you go, my friend. Up you go. Oh, I need someone else to pull this down. Breaking the walls up. Okay. So here we go. Now we build this over here. Chewie getting feisty. Throwing his freaking C4. And there's three builds, actually, which is interesting. Might as well collect free studs as we approach a million stud muffins. Oh, that's for Finn. Okay, so Finn has to be down here. Rabarella. Finn, what are you going to do with this? Wait, it's not for Finn? What is this? Luke, Finn, Luke. It's like it's for Finn. But you're not Finn yet. Huh. Require a disguise. What happened to all those stormtroopers? They're in there playing soccer? Alright, well, Chewie, it looks like we're gonna have to go and try to build this centerpiece and see if that will save the day. Alright, use those big strong Wookiee arms to whip this thing out and yank it together. Oh, okay. Now he's gonna hold that. But wait. What the heck? So I already have to have Finn up there then. I'm sorry. Here we go. So knock this down. Build this over here. I'm learning the legend of the Starkiller base. Okay, we're gonna send Han up. Nope. Get me up, my friend. Whoa. Okay. So he'll hold there. And then Chewie's gonna go yonder. Shoot this thing up. Break it to bits. It seems like I'm gonna need to get someone else up there, though. And I don't know who or how. Because that machine of whatever seemed to require Finn. But it didn't let me. We definitely need two people pulling these things. How the heck do I get... Oh, gosh. As dumb as this is, I think I have to do it this way. Check this out. Alright, so what we gotta do is the good old-fashioned triple jam, where you rearrange the pieces so many freaking times. Han, get up there, okay? Han? You stand there. Chewbacca. Han. Okay. Han, can you... Alright, so I realize you don't need two people up there. You just need Finn to be up here by himself. And he will take care of everything. Grabbing the blue. Cutting my way into the barracks. And hopefully bust through with that stormtrooper disguise. I didn't mean to get all the guys up there.
The resistance scum! Someone hand me my pants!
I just needed to get one of the guys up there. And now we're going to break down the freaking hot tub party, which I feel bad about, because I'm sure they put in a lot of hard, evil, dark side work to earn this day off. But that's the price you pay, guys and girls, for being a bad boy. Thank you for the blue, and I'm going to go get my suit. Ooh, it feels nice in here. Hot tub hangout. That's the place to be. Good work, Finn. Uh-oh, multi-build? Okay. This is a big build. What do we got here? Yes. Give me a stormtrooper head. Thank you very much. Alright. Now, what else can we build? Let's see. Is this a pant station? Ooh, it's a diving board. Beautiful. Yep. Alright. Dive it. Alright. Finn's got to work on his form, but he'll get there. He's now a lightsaber-wielding stormtrooper, which is absolutely incredible. And now I can build a nice ladder down, I guess. Or a ladder up, in case I need to get... Oh, now it's a quicker way up. I see. Alright. Scan my scalp. Beautiful. Stormtrooper I is. And through we go. Force field shutdown on with the show. Aha! Cut him to bits. We got this. Let's go, crew. Uh-oh. Phasma!
Stop the resistance, scum!
I love how she does nothing for herself, kind of like in the movie. Completely useless. Droids and dum-dums do all the hard work, and it looks like we've got a blaster section to fight our way through. Han, you're the blaster master. We all know it's true. And there is another one of those droids.
I can't hit that fucking head on the left. He's too well covered.
All right, I got it. Well, we'll take everybody else out, okay? Looks like there's a place that we can go and scan anyway, so... Ooh, that guy's got some moves. Alright, Chewie, let me take... Oh, wow. Okay. That guy's gonna be done. Quick on the draw. Alright. Looks like we gotta shoot that thing. There we go. Yank it down to take out this dude's machine gunnery. Beautiful. Move up! Oh, or not. Ooh, guys up high. This is awesome. This is the best blaster battle I've seen yet, and I gotta protect my health so we get that gold medal. Okay. Chewie, we gotta help out here, okay? It's a mighty big throw. I just wanna say, Chewie with that quarterback arm. Saving the day! Alright, looks like we can make our way towards the scan zone. Gotta monitor our health situation, though. It's a little bit low. Oh, we're okay. All right. Take the droid out. Han? You gotta get over here to scan, Han. I love how he's impervious to damage when he's scanning. Absolutely hilarious. There we go. So we're gonna make this thing fall. Bingo! Okay, we gotta shoot these guys first. And then it looks like we're gonna be able to latch on. Hold up. Okay, Finn. Where is Finn? Alright, swap him with the Stormtrooper helmet. You gotta hook on, my boy. It won't let me get out of cover. But it also won't let me grapple on. Grapple! I'm mashing circle. Guess we can try to take these guys out. But I think they just keep coming. Really gotta grab on. Why? Okay, Han. Won't let me grapple from here. It's so weird. I guess I can. I think these guys just keep spawning. They absolutely do. Okay. We're gonna make this work. There we go. Now, Finn. Okay, there we go. Finally locked on. And we're gonna lower the boom onto this dude. Beautiful, okay. Gold medal action, thank you. There we go. Now it's just a regular brouhaha. And these I do best with my bare hands. Oh my gosh, Finn with that ferocious freaking blaster finisher, I love it. You got no chance. Taking you guys all out.
Captain,
shooting
Phasma
droids.
Here.
Going after Phasma.
You want to do the honors, Chewie?
Open sesame, Chewie. Alright, Finn, lead the way. Uh-oh.
FN-2187. I should have known you would have turned out to be a traitorous Drake.
You didn't mention she was such a good friend of yours, Finn.
Traitorous Dreg! I don't like dregs, but I don't like Phasma. A lot less than dregs, or a lot more than dregs. I don't like her a lot more. I like her a lot less. All I know is she's gotta go. Alright. Goodbye. There's Phasma. Pop your head up, you filthy. Oh, wow, okay.
I should have dealt with you back on Jakku.
Wow. Not sure I feel about. Oh. Okay, Chewie. Explosive in. Bam. Backflips are not for fun, they're for pain.
Too late. You can't stop the Starkiller from firing.
Okay. Can stop whatever I say I'll stop. Freaking Phasma jerk. And this gold medal will also be mine. I'm the Michael Phelps of LEGO Star Wars, okay?
The resistance is about to be crushed forever.
Hey, Chewie, there's another opening.
That's how we take her down.
You were.
Uh-oh.
You are
that is a humongous weapon. Don't remember that from the movie. Thank goodness, but I don't know that our heroes would have survived with that kind of weaponry. How the heck do we take this out? They're not even, like, exposed, really. Huh. Ah, there we go. Gotcha. Chewie's crossbow fires a lot better ammo than the other thing. There we go. Take it out midair. And again, boom! Saving the day, Chewbacca! Hooray! Let's do this thing, baby. There's a gold medal in play. Nope. And this lame old trooper. Bingo. Gotcha.
Grab her, Chewie.
The battle of the biggins.
The name's Finn, and I'm in charge. I'm in charge now, Phasma. Do it.
You can't be so stupid just to think this will be easy.
I disagree.
You want me to blast that bucket off your head? Lower the shields.
What do we do with her?
Is there a garbage chute? Trash compactor?
Yeah, it is.
Unhand me! How dare you!
And that's the level, baby. Phasma hits fast forward straight to her demise, and we crush the level. Not a surprise. Thank you guys so much for watching. That's Starkiller Sabotage complete. We'll begin next episode with a whole nother episode, Chapter 9. Another reading, another chance to go for that true Jedi rank we just achieved. Red brick unlocked. And it looks like we grabbed some mini kits as well. Only two, but hey, it's better than zero. We grab the snow speeder, the First Order snow speeder, and some characters as well. Hopefully you guys are kicking back and enjoying this series. If you are and want to see more, make sure you give a big thumbs up, hit that like button, and I will bring you Chapter 9 soon. You know what's coming if you've seen the movie. But maybe there's a few surprises left in store. Until that time, everybody, thanks so much for watching. Fantastic day. Drink some hot chocolate. Until next time, we will see you all later.